A public rally was held at golf links in Shillong on Monday to protest against the assault on three youths on March 21, leading to the death of one. The rally, led by a social organization in Meghalaya, State, also witnessed the participation of members of golf link Dorbar Shnong. Demand for justice for the three youths and immediate arrest of the culprits were voiced out on this day. Member of the golf link Dorbar Shnong, Rocky Heck, has appealed to the Chief Minister and the Home Minister to expedite the investigation and catch the perpetrator of the crime at the earliest.
I want to send a message to the people of the Shillong. This golf link is meant only for to play a golf. We have given you the freedom to enjoy. We have given you the big field, this where we witness out here. This is a play field that you can play football, cricket. This golf field is not meant to be, you know, trespassing or to be like, you know, happen a picnic or to be a dating point. We request the state government to give some compensation to the victim of the family so that this issue, this thing should not happen time to time.
No one has been arrested till now. So we are very concerned with the incident because this is a public place, you know, it's very open place and it's a very big place for children and everyone to come for tourists. It's like a tourist spot. So there is no more safety for us, the people, for the children, for the young kids and all. So that's why we came here to demand from the government and from the police department that they should arrest immediately the culprits which have done this beating to these three local boys, three Khasi boys. If the law wanted to give punishment and to go according to the law, they should not be biased. The law should not be biased, and the state government, the police government should not be biased. A criminal is a criminal, no matter he may be the son of a policeman or the son of a minister or whoever he is.
What is the cabinet of the state Meghalaya doing? If they cannot protect the citizen of the state, we from the HANM, we demand that the Home Minister of Meghalaya should resign, or else we will take up, this is a very small rally, we will take up a very big rally, or we will take the, you know, we will take the protection of our people into our own hands. We will come to the Gulf and we will volunteer. We will make sure that all those people who are involved in taking drugs, all drugs addicts, all alcoholics, and all illegal activities which are going on in the Gulf, we will come and volunteer. And if we find anybody from the side of H&M, they will take these particular people and they will give it to the law.
Three youths were assaulted by a group of unknown miscreants at golf links in Shillong on March 21st. Days after the assault, one of the assaulted persons succumbed to his injuries at Nagrams, prompting NGOs and social organizations to demand the immediate arrest of the culprits and the removal of Home Minister Lakman Rimbui. TNT Bureau.